I'm not gonna hurt you!
What have we here? Okay, this was cute at first.
Thank you.
This might answer a few questions. See? We're not all monsters. Spread the word. You forgot one. Finders keepers.
Give me a break!
Cute. Need to identify these bodies. This should tell me more. This might answer a few questions.
The names of everyone who tested positive. You want it or not? You want the list? It's gonna cost you.
The wind beneath my skirt.
Thank you. are the best!
You're Delson Rowe. You can have the list. Just don't...
Deal. Mine now. Jeez, Swan would be a nice change of pace. Slow down! Stop! Thank you. Someone likes doves. Wonder where they're off to. Bring the boom.
Yeah!
Whoa. All that power and she uses it for origami? Jeez, everybody's a tagger.
Ha ha! It's that bioterror.
Looks so sick.
Keep doing heroes.
Hot, hot.
Can't wrap my head around it.
Check out the ass on that
man. Yeah, all right! Yeah!
Angie won't believe this.
Yeah, baby!
I'm baffled by that.
Right on.
What a man.
Just another punk of ours.
Okay, she's obviously sending a message.
Looking for me, Delson? You found me. You just haven't caught me. I knew you were smart, Delson. That you'd find a way. Are you intrigued? Looking for me, Delson? You found me.
What have we here?
If you'd find a way, are you intrigued? Do you wonder why you... patient?
Thank you. Would you slow down?
When Augustine took me in, I was nothing but a scared little girl. She locked me away to keep me safe. But when I got to Seattle and saw the chaos you had wrought, nothing, no one could touch you. You were unstoppable. You were free. That was when I realized she was the weak one. You showed everyone that we're done being locked away. And if anyone should be hiding, it's them. I've learned so much from you, Delson. Now I know that nobody can give you freedom. You have to take it.
Celia, I hate to think I had a hand in making you what you are, but if I ever find you, I will correct that mistake. Thank you.